Hi guys, and welcome to my channel. I hope everyone is having an amazing month, and I want to wish all of my fellow Muslims a happy, happy Ramadan. Confidence isn't walking into a room thinking you're better than anyone. It's walking into a room knowing that you don't have to compare yourself to anyone. Put in your mind that there's no competition with any other human. You are not above anyone, you are not below anyone. That is confidence. When you can get to a place in your life where comparison is dead and you are good enough, not to others, but to yourself, that is confidence. I'm sure there are many things in the past that you wanted to do and you noticed that something has always held you back or stopped you from doing it. For example, the old me would have never uploaded a video on YouTube. I was so nervous that before uploading my first one, I had to sit down and ask myself, okay, what's making you so nervous? And I realized it was like what people would think and their opinions. But after reading all the messages of people, sharing their experiences with me and thanking me for helping them see the light at the end of the tunnel, made me say to myself, you know what? Out of all the people that would laugh at me and criticize me, I know at least 20% would really, really benefit. So why not? If I was to ask you what a confident person looks like, would you be able to tell me? Of course you would. They're standing tall. How are their shoulders? They're back and upright. Their head is up and not down. They're constantly making eye contact. Anyone, literally anyone, can develop confidence, although some might have to work harder at it than others. Shy people, for instance, have moments when they aren't shy, around people they trust the most, around their friends, around their family, and around their partners, so the shyness is selective. This means you can make confidence permanent if you consciously decide to be that person and do the things you do, not only around people you trust the most, but all the time. I'm gonna give you a few tips on how to boost your confidence. So, number one is you have to learn how to celebrate yourself. After accomplishing a goal or a task, don't dwell on how well you did or the mistakes you made along the way. Sit down and reflect on all of the hard work and all of the effort you put into achieving that goal. This encourages self-accomplishment, self-love, and self-worth. Be proud of the simple fact that you followed through, because most people don't. Number two, learn how to try new things. People with low confidence tend to hide within their comfort zones. They rarely take risks because they don't believe in their ability to succeed. So when one actually overcomes an unfamiliar challenge, they gain a different new kind of confidence, one that sticks with them for years to come. Number three, exercise. If you're having a bad morning and you need a pick-me-up or a boost of confidence, literally just 15 minutes of exercise can turn your whole day around. Get your body moving so endorphins, known as feel-good chemicals, can be released to your brain. And of course, accumulated exercise over time can help you achieve the body you've always wanted. Number four, be helpful. We can also inspire confidence by helping others. When we do something nice for someone, our brain releases three chemicals: oxytocin, serotonin, and dopamine. This is also known as the happiness trisector, and all of these chemicals combined give us the same feeling we get when we get a hug or we receive a compliment from someone. How crazy is it that by relieving other stress, we can relieve our own, like, at the same time? For the utmost confidence, you need to stop caring about what people think about you. I need you to stop asking for other people's opinion. There's actually an equation for this. Others' opinions is their fears and their insecurities plus their values and their experiences. Have you noticed that you're not in this equation at all? Thank you for watching, guys. If you found this useful, don't forget to click on the subscribe button, and if you want to be amongst the first to watch my next video and get notifications for upcoming new videos, don't forget to click on the bell button. Thank you, bye!